It's time for Emmy's Mexico debut against Brazil. I'll see what we can do. Really impress and potentially play for the next World Cup. It is Brazil. It's going to be a tough opponent. So we're going to have to just do our best. Got a nice little run here. Oh, I got blocked there. They got a big run from Richarlison to Neymar. Neymar gets blocked. Fabinho down to Ramusso, trying to get that to Neymar. Miscommunication from all three of us. Neymar, the shot gets blocked. Oh, Neymar, what a goal. Or not Neymar, what the heck? Sorry, not Neymar. We gotta run. He notices way too late. Charleston finds Neymar. We're trying to catch up to Neymar. Let's shine. This 2-0 Brazil. Stays with the ball somehow. I don't even know how he stayed with the ball. So we are playing so bad right now. It's gonna be 3-0. Nope. We have not had a best game. Mexico trying to get some attack going. Oh, can he get there? He does. Oh, what a shot. Oh, you're kidding. 3-0. We are getting owned. Man, we have not played great. Brazil just completely dominating this. Oh, we got a big run. Pass it up. Passes it back. We get the shot. Oh, that could have been our first career goal with Mexico. Oh, header gets blocked again. We got a good run going. Oh, Mexico, what the shot gets blocked again. Header gets blocked. Williams does not play great. Oh, they got a good run. Acevedo to save. Guess he went back to Brazil. We run in and take it away from him. We could have killed him there. If we slide. Oh, he's pressuring us. Pass it up. Passes back the shot, gets blocked again. Oh, such a good run. Carlos Vela. We have not played the best. We have not played good. Oh, that's a nice through pass. Oh, we're trying to get the pass. Defense steps up. Oh, a good stop there. Oh, now we gotta run all the way back. Oh, he's just running through a defense. Pass it down. That was our opportunity right there, and we get blocked again. Oh, that's a foul on them. Vinny. Up to Vinny. All of that defense. It's not looking like we'll win this game or even tie it. Emmy with the shot, oh my. Almost getting his first career goal for Mexico. Oh, just barely. Nice through pass from us. Oh my god, that was just a horrible tackle. Emmy has a run. Emmy with the cross. Emmy, first career assist for Mexico. First career assist for Emiliano. What a cross. Steal the ball back. Get the ball. Oh, we got a good run going. Oh, we got blocked. We should have passed it, but oh, they got a good run. Rafinha blocked by Acevedo. Oh, that would have been a great assist. We lose 3-1 in our Mexico debut. I think we have another game. But we didn't get our first assist. And we might have gotten player of the match. Did we? Oh, I don't think it shows us. We do have to beat Australia. That should be a much easier game than Brazil. Oh, he got a good pass right there. Oh, why didn't he shoot it? Oh, nice far pass. Oh, we almost got up there. Oh, that's a goal for us. Off the rebound. Carlos Vela. There was a foul? I didn't even notice. Oh, they get it. Pass with the through. I mean, sprinting, but no, they can't find them. Try to save the ball. Oh, they have so much space. Oh, we have so much. Oh, we were offside. No way. Oh, my God. That would have been a crazy run. Gonzalez with the Gonzalez. No, Rodriguez, I mean. Gives it to Emmy. Passes it down. Oh, we're trying to find an assist. Oh, that's a goal for us. Alexis Vega. Oh, we get the steal. Oh, Rodriguez almost got his first goal there. Oh, he stays with the ball. Oh, that could have been his second assist. We're trying to find a way to get this ball away from him. Oh, what a shot. It's 2-0 halftime. Nothing so. Oh, that's a nice pass. Oh, he got injured apparently. I thought I was offside, I'm gonna be honest. Cross this all the way to the end of the box. The shot gets blocked. We take him out. Pass it in the box. I don't even know what just happened. Oh, we almost took him out. Oh, they got a good run here. Thank you. Alonso's second assist. Eduardo Aguirre. Eduardo Aguirre. Anyways, do we have him? Oh, that's a nice pass. Our injury's still bothering us, so let's sub off real quick. Let's hope it's not a big injury. Oh, we did not get injured. Lucky for us. Next episode will be us versus Puebla. Let me know if you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you next time. Bye.